Okay, I'm in the next system. Going along all the stops to collect the glyphs. I'm gonna land here and then take off. And then take off again so I can add it to the database. I'm gonna go for a swim real quick to see if there are any underwater sea creatures. Look at all those. get some air. Oh no. Go, 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 go. These guys are hostile right off the bat. Time to get off this planet. It's been a lot to take in. A simulation? Everything's not real? It feels like it doesn't matter, I suppose. Not if we're going to die anyway. And I've been thinking about that. If the problems of this universe are due to the Atlas crying for help, then it's been crying for a long time. Those 16 minutes, well, I'll bet we have years before we die. I've been thinking a lot about it, how we couldn't meet, even though we seemed to be standing in the same place. I don't think we really were in the same location at all. I think those portals, they don't just transport us, they transform us. They cut through dimensions. That's what I think anyway. It's the only way to explain it. And if the walls between the worlds really are failing, maybe we'll be able to have a drink together before the apocalypse after all. Goodbye. I say goodbye, telling Apollo that I am on a journey to the center. They tell me that they will race me there. Challenge accepted, Apollo. We speak of the memories we have shared, though we do not know each other for very long, though we did not meet. They say that they are proud to have worked with me. Goodbye, friend. Okay, let's go to the next system. another lively blue planet. I'll meet you there. I've got to collect some carbon. Alright, I'll land there for the Knowledge Stone. I'm not seeing any trees though. It's a jungle planet with no trees. Alright, I'm gonna have to buy what I need. Okay guys, it took me the better part of an hour or so, maybe two. But I went in and collected all the glyphs down the path. So now, it's time to go to the final interface portal. Ah! Go away! I've got to collect some resources anyway. Wow, this is a real Dune-y kind of looking planet, isn't it? Ow.